So here we are on the 12th of November 2020, and this is the day that Big Sur is available to download. So what I'm going to do is compare the performance of iMovie between Catalina 10.15.7 and macOS Big Sur. I'll compare the launching of a 9GB iMovie project. And the hardware for this test, it's a 27-inch iMac 2020, 8-core i7 with 64 gigs of RAM and the 5700 XT AMD. The macOS is running on a 2TB Sabrent SSD. I'm fairly sure that iMovie will run seamlessly, but before we go ahead, I should say that this is only a visual comparison. It's not a scientific test. I put the comparisons into separate timelines and they show in seconds. And these will compare the different tests from start to finish. So let's launch iMovie, and this is in Catalina, and we can see it opening up now, and it's launched. And looking at that now, we can see that that was 7.72 seconds to launch in Catalina. Now let's open iMovie in Big Sur and see how long that takes to launch. So running on Big Sur, 4.26 seconds, and on Catalina, 7.72 seconds. That shows some difference, but not something you'd notice in everyday life. There is very little new in iMovie 10.2.1. It's all about getting the app ready for Apple Silicon. What I do like, though, is this clear view in the menu bar. Now, this is not just an iMovie thing, as all apps have this see-through effect from the desktop picture, but I do like it because that does make the menu bar that much clearer and easier to see. But more important for this discussion, though, is that I can confirm that iMovie 10.1.16 runs fine on Big Sur if you don't want to upgrade to iMovie 10.2.1, and also 10.2.1 will still run fine if you don't want to update to Big Sur, but would prefer to run the new version of iMovie on Catalina. I can also confirm that you don't need to upgrade libraries from the old version projects to run them in the new version on Big Sur. However, in real life, there are no discernible differences between the two versions. No meaningful new features, except for being prepared for Apple Silicon Macs. So let's look at those small things that are new. A new project button, project thumbnails, and faster creation of projects. Let's have a look at these. If we go to the project, you can see that there is a bigger project button, and the actual thumbnails themselves are somewhat bigger than they used to be. And I guess this is the only thing that's any real difference, is that when you create a project, it happens immediately. There's no delay at all, and you can start editing. And wow, I'm sure you're blown away by those. But as I said, it's all about Apple Silicon. So this is just a quick look to show you that both the old and the new versions run well on Big Sur and Catalina, or vice versa. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Please like, subscribe, and press the bell.